everybody, welcome to Pokemon Refreeze.
Shockwave would do so much damage, and yes, I realized that, but what else do I have? Yeah, I think that's gonna work out. Yeah. Fuck. Okay. If I can't win this, I have my next idea. I like it. That's been really cool and like so clutch and it doesn't get more clutch than the clutch is clutch push. But I'm not winning this. Really fun to win. I'm screwed. What am I supposed to do against this? Actually, I might have a counter.
Hello.
I also need to hit off Stun Spore or Poison Powder. Mainly Poison so I can hit some more damage in there, so I'm gonna try to hit my Poison Powder off with Butterfree. And if I'm able to do this, how can I block it? Okay, so I'm basically here, so I'm just gonna hold on. Let's hope we can beat them. And if we can, I'll try to beat them off screen. Or no, I'll just hold on. He's not a good trainer, so that's kind of the weirdest part. I mean, if you do his badness, you send him to kill this for you. Then so you can switch, because that just like me hit you. I think what happened last time happened with Johnson. I don't have to waste my life playing Dash. Ooh, another one. Really the exact same thing.
Yeah, big crits.
If it crits, it can be crits. No, just do more damage. Okay, so now what you're telling me is I need it on this Pikachu, else I probably lose. That boy. Got it. The legend, the man, the myth, he hits another one. Oh. I'm just going to waste my herbs. I'm just going to waste my herbs. Oh, that's it. Sets up its double teams. Uses double teams become very important. But right now, I need to see it. Damage, I guess. But screw you, using my double team. I don't like the other team. That knock was nearly as well as I wished it did.
Sneak attack.
Let's go out on the battle.